I go to get my haircut today, and I live in Norco, and it's all white people, right? So I go to the white barber like I've been doing her for the past 18 years. I go in there, there's my barber, and there's a little line, and there's this black dude. I've never seen him before. He's a new hire. And this angel from sent directly from heaven is just there. And no one's going to him because we just some racist motherfuckers out here. Don't ask me. And I was like, you know what? The bro's new. I'm going to give him a chance. So I sit down in his seat. And everyone's kind of looking at me like. And the dude is wearing J's. So I already know he knows like his shit. He got a J's on. He got some True Religion jeans on. And he got like a little Nike dry. He's like, hey, what's Gooch, bro? Like, what can I get started for you today? What you want? So I was like, can you clean me up, please? He's like, yeah, bro, I got you. I'm finna invert taper. Two's on the side. Finna clean up the top. I was like, I don't know what that means. I heard my black friends talk about it, but I don't know. 1 hour, y'all. 1 whole hour he cuts my hair. White people do not do that shit. It's only like 15 minutes. And he's sitting there, and the motherfucker has a briefcase. A briefcase with clippers. I didn't even know there was other clippers. I thought there was one. So he get going and he's talking to me about life. We talk about girls. We talk about ball. We talk about, he made me feel at home. And then, you know, he ends and I've never heard these clipper noises. There's different noises. He's taking his time and stuff. Bro! So then he ends like, all right, dude, you're good. Let me show you. So he's showing me like everything and with like a mirror. I've never seen the back of my head before. And this is. Bro, look how crisp those freaking lines are, dude. Crisp. So then I'm about to get up. He's like, oh, hold on, bro. He takes this warm towel, bro, and puts that shit on my neck. Oh! Bro, black barbers are sent from heaven. You guys are miracles. Thank you. White people need this. Thank you. Bro, every black barber out there, I don't know if y'all get. Bro, yeah, I am so thankful for you guys. I'm so sorry that my white people are just mean to y'all. You guys.